process yelled at you so far?
A lot. It's not been you.
How was it practicing with All-Stars?
It was great. That's my first one, so I was a little bit kind of nervous, but I'm glad I'm here.
Did you have fun last night with Joe and Dar- or Ben and Dar-
Yeah, I did. I mean, it was good to be here with my team.
So you're doing skills competition tonight.
Yes.
What is your one best skill if you had to pick one, on or off the court?
On and off the court?
Either one.
I'm good on everything I do.
MB,
what's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
What's up, man? How you doing, man?
You got to hold that podcast. So my question is, did you ever get Rihanna's number? Did she ever give you that number that you've been asking for? It was good.
Yeah, what are we talking about, Rihanna?
Why not? Because I seen the tweet. I seen what you said. I love her, too. So what, can we play one-on-one for it? It was good.
For her?
What's up?
With it, anytime.
Yeah,
we follow each other on Twitter, though, so I just got to slide in that DM. I'm taking my time.
Taking time? Yeah. It is a process.
Let me ask you a question. So, you talk a lot of trash.
Yeah.
And I enjoy it. Me and Nate, we both talk trash when we play, too, so we enjoy that. Who do you like talking trash to the most?
Man. Kind of like any big man that can, I guess, compare to me, anyone that can, that people think they're better than me. Yeah. So I don't want to, I'm competitive, so I want to go out there and keep their ass.
Yeah, I like that.